All right, so pretty much zero practice for this race. Let's see how we do. Got in maybe three or four laps. I know the track, don't know the car very well, so this should be an interesting one. Done one race in this car before, and the one thing that I learned is apparently you shift at 5400 roughly. That seems to be a lot quicker. Well, I'll see if I can put my head down, focus a little bit, and see if we can not qualify terribly. Most of my laps have been a couple seconds slow, just not knowing the car track combo yet, but it's always kind of fun to run a race a little bit cold. Comfortable. Might be able to get low 36s ideally. Without mistakes like that. I think that was a pretty good lap, actually. It was by far my best.
One more lap.
Oh, good. 35.9. That's not too far off of what I think the front pack will do. I feel like I might want a little more rear brake bias, if possible. I don't know how to maybe set that, though. Much neutral steer going into any of the corners right now. So that's the one thing I'd like to try to add. Oh, that was a much cleaner line there. I'm happy with that. I think P1's a little bit quicker, but usually race pace is pretty good.
Chicken flag.
Not bad. Okay.
The estimated SOF is 1,700.
I tried to play with the brake bias. The guy in the lead gave me some advice, but I wasn't exactly sure what he was saying. He was saying 70, but the settings only go up to 40, so...
Green flag.
That was a terrible launch. Okay.
Right side. Still there, hold your line.
Oh my god.
The next car's the leader. You're on the left, three wide. Clear all.
Well, that was pretty terrible.
Right side.
And this guy's blinking. Not ideal.
Still there, hold your line. Clear.
Okay, well, we survived. That matters the most. Like that. I'm afraid we're gonna get taken out when I try to pass this guy in front here. Oh god, that's really bad.
The next car
weaving
the
down the straight. Hey man, you're blinking really bad up front, P2. I don't know if that's going to make him race any less hard. But I have more pace. I don't want to die. I hope he doesn't screw up Hogspen again. Okay. Good, he's gone. Now we can focus on Jeffrey up front. I think he killed everyone behind, too. Second gap, let's see if we can close this up. Thank you. that's pretty good. We're catching fast. No slipstream yet, but we still made up over half a second. Be calm in the braking zones. Avoid the lockups, because that's what kills you in this car. 35.3 is really quick lap, though. Second gap behind, so I think it's just us fighting. Aggressive on the throttle there. We got the draft now. I know the slipstream's tough on this track, but north isn't as bad as the full course. Maybe we can just pull away from them with the pace advantage we have. Close enough to start showing the nose, maybe. A little mind pun. Oh, maybe not. Don't need it. There we go. I think we got the pace to pull. Just avoid these lockups. Alright. Got about a second on them. Pretty good. Happy with that. That made it easy for us.
You're in third.
brakes. Looks like the gap's holding about steady. He doesn't really have much of a slipstream either. The Renaults don't seem to have a huge slipstream anyway. Not like the Miatas. More laps. I think we got him. Split up there and see if we can keep chasing time till the end. Sounds like there's some big chaos in the back there. Oh. I keep forgetting to go to second there to get the rotation. It helps a lot. See if we can push into the 35s a little bit better than that last lap. Oh no, 1X? Almost had a perfect race. Alright, we'll just make sure we get back without any more incidents. That was good though. unfortunately for Clinton there, he was really quick. It's a shame he got taken out turn one. Easy to do on the cold tires, though. So I'm always a little bit more timid on cold tires, especially without the ABS. Just don't want to ruin somebody's race immediately. That's it.